been over a month.
What? Is it really?
Yeah.
What a wonderful spring.
We haven't been at the steps.
Yeah,
like,
I know.
Weeks.
I know.
Yo.
Hello.
It's back.
Nice ring. You gotta put it on your
ring. Are you married? Did you say Zach died?
Zach's back.
Oh, he's back. Was he gone? Oh, well, he was gone like 2 days last week.
3 days.
Or, oh, whoa. It's not a new week. This, I should give
Zach.
Some. Zach. Zach,
Zach is Zach.
Marcello Zach.
Oh.
What's his last name?
Long.
That's the one, yep.
So much has happened since the last documentary, am I right?
What has happened?
Oh.
So much.
Have you befriended Connor in real life?
Tomorrow. Let's do it. Done.
Yeah, for you.
Tomorrow. We're bowling.
What?
We're bowling tomorrow.
On Friday?
Tomorrow's Saturday. Oh, fuck
what?
Me. Sorry.
Documentary. All the documentaries that?
Yeah, it's been over a month. Doing fingerprint shit.
I was kind of hoping for the middle school today, but...
No, because then we'd have 2 days to come back in the middle of the
break. I know. I mean, I'm not coming on Friday, but yeah, like, my mom would have made me if there
yeah,
was
if we had two days.
Polly,
we're back.
It's, like, it's, not working.
It's back.
What is that?
It's a demonic monkey.
Is that real blood?
Oh,
please
yeah.
Tell me it's... No. Polly, come along for the ride.
For what? What?
We're going somewhere. Come. Oh, yeah. It snowed a lot. Great first couple days of spring. We had another blizzard. Can you not loudly chew?
Yeah, they covered up the building.
Do you mind saying the date today?
What's the date?
Yeah, what? I'm asking you. No, don't. Wait up. Hey.
Can you just throw my trash out?
Where?
Yeah.
Paulie's gone. What is that?
Grim-tiger.
So where are we off to now? Our grand adventures. Me. My documentary's back from March.
All right.
How have you been the past month?
We've been doing good, man, you know.
How's Jim been?
Same old communist B, yeah.
Communist B. How has Jim been lately?
Jim's been good, man. Jim's
what,
been good.
Speedball?
Yeah, speedball. Yo, you been doing it? Or you been doing yoga?
Yeah, you been doing it.
Yeah. You should do speedball, bro.
I do none of the above.
Do it. Come on, please.
So we're back in the cafeteria. B is here.
You don't play poker?
What time is it? What time is period end? We can play. We can get one round in.
Sure.
Another thing that's happened, I got a Nintendo Switch,
hey.
And Pokken, and a dope stand that Marcello and Zach don't have.
Ryan just won. Look, it says player two. I'm never player one.
Wait, I got it.
Look, that's why.
Woo! It's back. It's back. March. Your hair is different than the last one.
Mine's you, not. Yours... I must come back.
No, it's okay.
Dear... Marcello.
I'm not supposed
that. For all you do.
Oh, yeah.
This is the thing we stand
right. There you go.
I should.
They're handing out detentions for the walk-in as well.
Yeah, they actually are.
Yeah.
I should update some things. A lot has happened. Me and you figured out a foolproof gym system that was quickly proven to be not foolproof.
Yeah.
But it was great while it lasted.
It was great for 2 days.
We had a couple solid blizzards. A couple snow days, like too many delays. Speaking of which, today is a delayed day.
It is.
What else happened? There was a walkout.
Oh my god.
Holy shit, Ryan. Ryan, there's like 100,000 people watching this one. People.
Frank got a fucking Switch.
I covered that last period.
Lied for a week, 6 days until I found out he had a Switch.
I don't think it was that long.
It was 6 days.
I'm going English today, even though I have to stay here later.
Oh.
Martin.
Oh, yeah. Wow. Oh, good job.
You're about to fucking assault me verbally.
He just morning, this morning, oh. Creepy kid. What if he wouldn't go away?
You know Skylar's creepy kid?
Yeah.
Oh, wait, I don't want this in the documentary.
Go ahead.
What if he's one of those?
It's Frank. I'm ready.
I'm not.
I was with Frank on the steps, and he was like,
and he just hovered. Ryan was there too. You could ask Ryan. He was hovering.
He wouldn't stop. Like, he wants me to say hi to him.
No,
and
no,
I
no. I already have all that information.
We were standing at like
our
spot.
I'm not gonna let him go for my spot. My dad said, don't let him like interfere with your everyday.
Pro
that's
plays.
A pro play.
I just want one. I want one person to say something that's happened in the last month.
Come on, it's too dark. Let's say something.
Come on.
I'll say it.
What?
Marcello Santos
is
impersonated.
This is easy. We just multiply.
Hey, it's flipped. It's flipped in the distance.
Seven. New image.
Oh, perfect. Is what that, is it?
This is Sweet Vishnu.
Skylar, did you show Andrew the dreaded image yet? Charlie's Instagram image of you?
Oh my god, no! I don't even want to show him because it's going to be like a big thing. I don't want to even. This photo has been hidden. It's not in the group chat.
Yeah, it is.
It's in the group chat. Hello. So like, I'm zooming in first. Does that look like me?
Yeah, it does.
Wait, show the face. Are you okay, Marcia? Wait, I'm holding it up again. Wait, let me let it focus. Yeah, shit.
It looks like me?
Yeah.
Can you see again?
Wow! That's not you, right?
Yeah.
I don't think so.
That's hot.
It looks like me, right?
Yeah, that is. I mean, yes, it does.
Do you know what the day is today? What the date?
Today.
22nd. 22nd.
March 22nd.
There's no such thing as gay people.
Thank God you got that.
Where do you get these things? Where do you just like invent these things?
Wow, that actually went fly. I was meant to flick that to Marcello.
Not too disturbing.
I think we're blessed that we live in a day and age where we can call that woman Nazi just like that.
Yeah, we do. Yes.
Bowling Saturday.
Oh, yeah, it's official.
Get ready.
Yep, get ready, guys.
Fuck you.
We're going to play Cranium.
If Andrew comes to play Cranium, I will literally recreate that picture for you.
Oh, yeah.
You come play Cranium
for
us. Shit. I can't believe those words came out of your mouth.
Are you ready? What even is Cranium?
You do charades and like word shit. It's dumb fun. And there's four of us.
So how about we do it?
Andrew's a terrible human being.
Hey, he's not on that list. He's not even on the
list. I'm on the list.
You're on the a horrible waste of oxygen list now.
Oh my god. How'd you get all the way up there?
So what's popping? Don't
put your ring on your pinky.
Put that water bottle away. Put that away. Marcello's having PTSD.
About what?
Hey, you cut that out, you knuckleheads.
This is content right here.
Oh. So it's March, a lot has changed in the last month. I talked about that earlier. But what happened with you in the last month? Anything
last
change?
Month, I became a master at poker.
Oh shit, yeah, you did. You beat me twice.
Just poker on the Switch?
What? Not poker, Poken.
Oh. I thought you were talking about poker. I was like,
no. Can you believe we're almost done? This is like the second
I mean,
last
you are. Time. I'm not.
No, but I mean, like, documentaries are almost done. It's the second last one.
We are going to the library.
To do what?
Play poker.
Hell yeah. Sit in my seat, at my table, in my sixth period.
These are the games you want to play, Franklin?
Cody, look.
Oh. Again. Oh. Alright, so I've really been enjoying your documentaries.
I gave my
they're very meaningful.
Thank you.
They prevent me from committing suicide.
That's good. That's great. Yeah. That's exactly what they're meant for. To prevent Cody from committing suicide. Guys, let's celebrate. The documentary is back.
No one's excited. Fuck.
This kid's excited. Hell yeah. What, Marcello?
The documentary's back,
and
Frank.
And now Nazi invasion inbound. This is pretty great. We got two switches going on here, and they're not even Zach's. Tell them. Documentary's back. What the?
That's Kevin Spacey.
I can tell.
Would you still watch Kevin Spacey even though he raped people?
Yeah.
He didn't rape people? What the?
No, he did.
Yeah, he raped people.
Yeah,
what?
He was a rapist.
Yeah, he did.
Oh, that's fine. Me too.
It's been a month since my last documentary.
Yeah.
Do you have any updates?
I got more hair now.
You do have more hair. I forgot. In the first documentary, you were bald.
Is that the whale shit.
Thomas?
Tommy?
Oh, does anyone know when this period is ending? Do you know?
12:55.
That's like now. My documentary is back.
Hello, documentary.
It's March, right? How was your February?
It's basically April, which means it's February.
What? Steve, let me interview you.
Shalom, boys.
It's March. How are you feeling? How's life been treating you?
I think Andrew as hemorrhoids.
It's time for the joke.
What joke?
The joke.
Now here's today's joke.
Where's the joke?
Why is the letter B like an angry ball?
What?
Because it comes after you.
We're going to the cafeteria because Ryan wants to get water.
Yeah.
But I gotta ask you some questions.
Yeah,
put your hood on. You don't look like Ryan. In our lifetimes, who do you think the next country we're gonna go to war with is? Hopefully none, but just, you know.
Is it North Korea or South Korea?
North Korea, that's the one.
North Korea?
I feel like that's gonna be a common answer.
Russia?
Hello?
Russia.
Or the United States.
What? Civil, you know, that's actually not a bad prediction.
I want to give you an example of a really bad teacher. A bitch.
Yeah, I know. Your favorite.
Right here. No. Right
in the bathroom?
I gave this kid a jewelry.
Alright, I'm already out.
I got detention.
For what?
For the walkout?
Yeah. First time detention.
Good for you, Hazel.
Oh my god, is that the walkout detention?
There's your answer.
What?
There's your answer. They gave every single person.
But now, what if none of them went? Do you think there's gonna be an apocalypse in our lifetime, Ryan?
Hell yeah.
Oh, when?
March 23rd, 2018.
Who do you think the next country we're gonna go to war with will be? Hopefully none, if we were to. Who do you
South
think?
Korea.
South Korea, that would be a major plot twist.
Korea, yeah.
North Korea.
Yeah. Kim Jong-un's looking pretty strong, so.
That would be North Korea. What you missed while you were gone, I was talking about stay awake time. And how...
It's bullshit. No. They just want your money.
When you go, they're a little bit intense with how they check you because they assume everyone's a fuck-up. If you have an open water bottle, they're going to smell it, checking if it's alcohol.
Why can't we just bring a bottle of gin?
See, you're what's wrong with the world. What do you think the next social media to die is going to be?
Facebook. Facebook's already dead.
You say Twitter, you say Facebook.
Well, Facebook's already dead.
Oh, you'd be surprised. Do you think a president is going to be assassinated in our lifetime?
Hell yeah, Donald Trump.
It'll okay, eventually stop happen. Being given like a generic answer. Give a year.
Donald Trump. 2018. Oh, tomorrow. Tomorrow night.
You know, it's people like you that ruin the documentary. All the wonderful I thought you said nicotine Maverick. Without the cancer. That's America for you. That's America. Grade A degenerate over here.
Hey, Andrew, I'm making you proud, right, Andrew? Andrew?
Don't worry, Andrew. Viewers, this isn't Andrew. His. So can you explain to the documentary what happened, Ryan?
Fine,
just explain.
Right here in the bathroom.
Right here?
Yeah, teacher saw him. Right now, he's suspended for 2 days. I can't go to a state wake up, which is fucking cancer, because the man's a fucking piece of shit.
I'm not sitting in this peonic chair for, what am I, a peasant? No.
Look, they got the bricks. They got real shit going on out there. See those bricks out there, Marcello? Those bricks are gonna be there forever. When do you think those bricks got there?
Where's Andrew?
No one
he in math?
No one cares about my history lesson. When do you think those bricks got there?
Who cares?
You are a terrible waste of everything. Hey, Andrew. It's Luke, the Duke himself. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Great. It's Friday.
Andrew, if you're never gonna watch us anyway, but oof. Who are you?
Who the fuck are you?
What if he died? What if we're all like talking shit and he actually died?
He died from Perkeasy to now.
In the hallway.
Maybe Andrew, no. Luke took your seat.
Andrew's gonna be an extra.
But Andrew gets the main seat. Luke, you can be an extra today. Whose is this?
The school's pink one.
Pink. Pink.
Oh, pink.
Pink.
Yeah.
I have a question. If we ever go to war with another country again, who do you think that country's gonna be? Cross your fingers that
Russia.
We don't.
Really?
Russia. That's Russia. A new one. I haven't gotten
tensions are rising high.
History lesson for the future.
I thought Putin and Trump were cool. Am I wrong?
That's a little bit of a meme.
Tensions have been high. Tensions
everyone's
have been
saying
all
North Korea.
High.
That's so generic.
Yeah, that is pretty generic.
North Korea, they're not gonna pull the trigger. If we go to war with another country at some point in our lives, what country do you think it's
It's Finagle.
Did you just play it out loud? Ask me a question, Marcello.
Frank,
are you gay?
Frank,
what the fuck do you want?
I was gonna ask you a question.
Anytime.
What is your favorite ice cream flavor?
Pistachio.
I love pistachio.
You
know what I like?
Pistachio with pistachio nuts or pistachio?
Yes.
Like?
Why does pistachio ice cream not taste like pistachio?
What does it taste like? It's like a pepperminty, right?
No, it's just green, so you're thinking. It's
but
green.
What does it taste like then?
It just
tastes
like
green?
It tastes
like
Shrek.
Because it's green.
Yeah.
I have a question.
Okay.
Do your parents know you're gay?
Why? Why do you do this?
Because I like when I do this to him, but he like, can I just do it once for the just for the documentary?
Yeah. Okay, Marcello, you have the floor.
Have you seen the clown that hides from gay people?
Oh no!
Y'all want to hear some fun facts?
Yes.
Do I?
So you know Ryan's friend Guy?
Yes.
Oh, I love Guy.
There you go. He got suspended and can't go to the Stay Awake-a-thon.
Why?
What
my dad's name is Guy.
Yeah, dude. It's brought up about every time Guy's brought up.
He was like selling a kid a jewel or something. I mean, yeah, but.
Kiss.
Now he can't go to the Stay Awake-a-thon.
Don't sell jewels.
Well, don't sell jewels.
You know, because I know you're on his side, like, no matter what. Another kid could stab another kid, right? And Frank would be like, oh, let him go to the Stay Awake-a-thon. Like, get him out of detention.
I think he lost his $40 too. Like,
that sucks.
This is not the character development we were looking for. This is. No, you put your hood on and you take yours off.
Wait, can you caption that just Martin noise? Like,
what's the
deal? That's good. Right,
you're gonna get.
I don't like that.
Alright.
Can you believe this?
Can you believe this?
This fucking
peon. You said that like four times today. Is that like your word of the day? You're like, you think I'm sitting in this peonic chair?
Insignificant peonic.
Is peonic a word?
I don't know.
Peonic.
Fifth period.
So.
I'm supposed to be in art. but I'm not. So let me ask you a couple questions. In our lifetimes, do you think we're going to go to war with another country? And if so, what country do you think that is?
Probably with Korea.
Okay, that's the third time I've heard that answer today. What do you think the next social media to die will be?
Social media?
Yeah, like Instagram, Facebook, something like that.
Twitter.
Do you think there's going to be an apocalypse in our lifetime?
No. What kind of apocalypse do you mean?
Up to you. It could be any.
When you say apocalypse, I just think of zombies, and that I don't see happening in our lifetime.
It could be like Terminator style.
That maybe, yes.
Right? Okay. Jonathan wants to play the Switch. Zach's being a terrible human being. Jonathan, why do you want to play the Switch?
Because Blastoise is out, and Blastoise is amazing.
Exactly.
Hey,
get the fucking Switch,
hey,
Zach.
Hey,
get
fucker.
What period is it?
Sixth period. I don't know the time because I don't have my phone.
What day is it?
It's Friday. Stoicathon.
For you.
Jealous, bitch.
I did it already.
Jealous, bitch.
Do you know what the date is?
March 23rd, 2018.
Shit.
And Donald Trump died 2 hours ago.
You are fake news.
Can you imagine if you were right? You had no idea and that happened. Luke, Duke himself, is that the Tyler Vargas? No,
yeah.
What is happening? Are you just gonna hold that wave forever? Do you think we're ever gonna go to war with another country? And what country do you think? What'd he say? You? Civil War. Another question. What do you think that...
Wait.
So of course we're playing on the Switch. We got Ryan as Gardevoir, Luke as Empoleon. Looks like Ryan just grabbed Luke.
No, Luke grabbed me.
Luke's guard?
Yep.
I went on such a Mission Impossible. I got my shit after attendance and like I crossed Miss Me going into the locker room. But like I played it off because I walked out the other door, but she did, so I played it off and maybe I was going to the bathroom.
Wait, how did you cross her?
I was two gym dudes, right? When they say, alright, blah, 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 go this way. Everyone like follows up and goes out the door.
Yeah.
I went out the other door.
How? How?
So
why?
She was walking into the ladies' room and I was walking this way and she saw me, but like she kept going. So I just kind of played it off.
It's fucking Blastoise. I'm Marcello's
Switch.
It's Blastoise.
Marcello.
Once this game is done, I'm gonna give my controller to Luke and then I'm playing Marcello. So, we are ready to go. Here comes Marcello's Blastoise. He already killed mine. Marcello, you wanna play? Marcello versus Zach?
Yep.
You good?
Yeah, I'm good.
Why are you coming to Game of Thrones tonight? It's my documentary, you piece of shit.
How long is it?
It's been months.
How many gigabytes is it?
No, I don't know. It's on YouTube.
Look it on YouTube?
Yeah, look up EHS Documentary.
Smash that like button.
And that's a wrap for sixth period. Anyone have some final remarks?
I have a question for Zach.
Oh, yeah. Is this the great question you asked Skylar?
Have you seen the cloud that has hit?
If you guys want, you guys can walk around the little thing.
Wait, you were, like weren't allowed to do it?
Yeah.
This is their Stay Awake-a-thon shirt. We had good vibes, they have no limits. Zach, it's been a pleasure. See you later. Ryan, you ready? I recorded nothing this period. My documentary's gonna explode now. It's gonna fail. It's ruined. What's going on here?
Suggestion to Mr. Boris that he should buy a $700,000 helicopter.
This is the, whatever it is. Sir.
Hello.
Other sir.
So
two
I'm
chairs?
Not gonna, I'm not gonna be.
Oh no.
Well, you choose the table with one chair.
People took the other chairs while I was sitting here. Well, Andrew's gone, so.
Where's he going?
Where is he going?
He's gotta do a Bonson essay.
Why have you been coming here?
He was talking.
He's wanting to roll in. Ben gave us a book, and I don't know where we're supposed to be in it.
What book is
pretty
it?
Sure I don't even know the name of it.
Is it called Into the Wild?
No.
Is it called?
No.
Fahrenheit 451. Oh, isn't this the first book you read?
Yes.
Underground Railroad.
It's a pretty book.
It's a nice cover, but it's fake.
Oh, I know what to talk about.
What?
Let's talk about that porn star.
What?
Stormy.
Stormy Daniels?
Yeah.
The one that had an affair with Donald Trump?
Did you watch that interview?
No, but I...
It was me and Rena watched it.
I heard about it.
Me and Rena watched it. She's...
Hold on. What?
When? 10 years ago.
Yeah, it's not... I know.
But she's not coming out saying, like, I'm a victim. She's just like...
She's just making a scene.
Yeah.
What a bitch.
But she got $131,000.
Because they paid her off too. Hush
exactly.
Money.
She is the oldest. Here, I'll pull a picture of her. She's the oldest 39-year-old. Nice little Daniels.
How do you think it's spelled?
I spelled it wrong.
Marcello wants to do something interesting.
Right, let's brain blast.
Let's what?
Let's brain blast.
Can I brain blast?
Brain. Yeah, go ahead, brain blast with us.
Come on, Marcello.
Brain blast.
I don't know, I'm brain blasting. It takes a minute. I gotta go through the whole sequence. What interesting thing can we do? We gotta do something interesting, Frank.
When now or during
this
break?
Second. No, this second.
Do you wanna arm wrestle? Mm-hmm. You can't cheat though. Ready, set, go.
Okay, now we're doing a thumb war.
1, 2, 3, 4, I declare a thumb war.
Fuck.
Is this what we're calling entertainment? Is this?
Yeah, we're six. You're 6 years old.
Rock, paper, scissors.
Rock, paper, scissors, and shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, and shoot.
Frank, fuck off. Rock, paper, scissors, and shoot.
Oh.
What the fuck happened to you?
What?
You never came back.
When? Oh.
And I went to the cafeteria and you were gone there too.
Hello. Hello. Shalom.
Shalom.
Shalom. For you?
My brother has this shit. He made his own shirt.
What the fuck is this?
For you?
What is it? Can someone tell me what that is?
No, it's for Stay With Your Thumb. You know the shirts that they gave out. It has stickers.
We didn't get stickers.
Well, we got stickers because you guys are special.
Okay, we had good vibes. You have like fucking some dumb.
No limits, bitch.
Later.
No, what?
Don't leave this here.
Come back. Stay.
That's mine, fuck.
What?
Oh,
it's into the wild.
That's into the wild. This looks like a movie script for a very bad movie.
What do you think the world is going to be like in 2030?
It won't be.
2030? I don't think much different.
Ago, probably not.
Well, what was the world like 10, 12 years ago?
We've hit like peak human evolution.
I feel how much farther can we go?
10 years ago, we did not have. What did we not have?
We had beepers.
Okay, no, there were cell phones.
There were beepers.
Flip phones.
Walkmans.
That was like 20 years ago.
Was it really?
10 years ago? 2008.
2008. Okay.
We had flip phones in 2008. Marcello, I want you to say something that will make this documentary infinitely better. Please. This day is awful.
If you inject semen into a virgin, but don't fuck her, is she still a virgin? It's an opinion-based question for the future, Frank. Maybe my thoughts on it will change.
No, she's not.
What? Like?
Because you can't be a pregnant virgin.
What is being a virgin? Not having sex. She didn't have sex.
Is that how Mary got pregnant? The Mother Mary. She just injected semen.
I mean, Mother Mary was a virgin.
Mother
Mary
is exactly. Fake news. We got B, and we got... I missed it. I always miss it.
Hello, hi, Brian. Look, it's
who?
It's Matt.
Who's?
It's Matt.
It's Jerry.
Oh, wait, he doesn't want to be my documentary.
You don't want to be in the documentary.
Who's it? Stay Awake Athon and go to prom.
I'd rather do another.
1,000%.
Another Stay Awake Athon. Yeah.
So, are you gonna go to prom?
Don't worry about
reluctantly.
It.
Reluctantly.
We'll figure it out.
Hey, Marcello, I always notice whenever I watch these documentaries, you're always wearing the same hoodie.
Yeah, I have two sets of clothes. Every other day, like, you just wear the same color skin. Why is that?
Same color skin?
That is skin.
Wait, oh,
did you say
skin?
Oh, I thought I was corrected.
He wears the same color skin.
Right.
What does it mean?
Skin?
Yeah, he wears
skin?
Yeah.
What is that?
Are you being dumb right now? Like, I don't understand.
What do you mean the same color skin? What the? Hey.
Do you mind?
Alright, seriously, get this off
the socks are untied.
You say socks are untied?
Yeah, socks are untied.
Take it down to an 8.
You're in a 10, you're gonna need to bring that shit down to a 4, sir.
I will save you and put you on my cotton field.
That's fucking racist.
I think we're done for the day.
Okay,
bye.
Bye, folks.
Bye,
guys.
Luke, can you say what you just did?
I violated Frank Gallinello's folder. Mm-hmm. My mistake. By putting small Japanese newspaper shavings.
Mm-hmm.
I honestly think it's not bad news.
Ryan?
Yeah.
Sir? What? No. No. Someone call my name already.
Yeah.
Only if you consent to be my documentary.
What's it about?
It's just life in school.
That's it. I'll do it.
Alright. Who do you think the next country we're gonna go to war with will be in our lifetime? Hopefully none, but if there is one.
Russia.
Russia. Someone, mm-hmm. Andrew said Russia. Why?
I don't think personally that Trump's gonna cause it. I just think that Russia like dropped a nerve gas agent on Britain right. The other day. You heard about that. You see there's a lot of like tension and
that's it. That's good. You don't need to go.
Okay.
All right, Marcello, pull out your switch right now.
What?
Pull out your switch.
Why?
Because we're bullying.
Alright, hey look.
I'm
I beat Frank. Frank is fucking trash.
So I'm just over here to see what's going on in this neck of the woods. Frank. Checking out.
Wow, we're not available.
I thought you said you do those once a month.
Yeah. It's March. No, once
a
month.
Another day.
Yeah, for a week.
It's
Who's winning? Luke? Luke for sure. Luke is winning.
Why are you just degrading me? First Ryan beat you, and now all of a sudden you have to hate
him. Oh!
You know he's gonna cut that. He's gonna cut that from the video.
You know, I'm gonna cut you from the video, Cody. I'm gonna cut. You're not even gonna be here. I just 3-0'd Ryan a Blastoise. Now I'm about to 3-0 you a Blastoise. Get ready. Marcello! I 3-0'd Luke a Blastoise.
No! And it's the end of the documentary!
Make sure to subscribe! Make sure to description in the link below!
I could be watching this in 30 years. What do you want to say to me?
I just want to say that Frank's hair looks better down than up.
I'll take it.
And so that means Frank spent the past 5+ years putting his hair up when it should have been down. And that means that the world should have been down instead of up.
And the earth is flat.
And that the earth might be flat. Frank, give me the camera. Give me the camera. No, I gotta point at a Jew.
You can't take my eyes out. What the hell's wrong with
you? Point at a Jew?
These are my eyes.
I said you.
Oh. You said you're not going
And it's over. Make sure to like and subscribe.
What's happening, Tyler?
I don't know. I woke up this morning, bang. Shit.
Are they glued to your face? Tuesday morning. You want to play some Switch? Pokken?
Maybe. He might do it, and my two of my other friends, and we're gonna go down to this field on April, every Saturday, and we're gonna be helping out.
What?
We're gonna be helping out kids that are younger, and they're gonna, it's for baseball.
Why are you doing this?
Oh, it counts as like, you know, as a club / sport.
Okay, so you guys need this because you're juniors. I'm already set. I'm already kinda. Ryan, you might have missed that, but Paulie just gave me a great question to ask people.
What?
When do you think we're gonna discover aliens?
They already exist.
No, but when do you think we're gonna discover them? Of course they fucking exist.
2032.
Yep. Okay, Freddy. Hey. So it's fourth period, I got Thomas here, I'm gonna ask him a quick question. When do you think humans are gonna discover alien life? Right now. Okay. Are you the alien life?
What garbage school we go to.
Why?
Because it's mandatory to do a fucking solo chorus for the senior song.
Oh, don't. Just don't.
I have to.
No, you don't.
Are
you not going to go to college if you don't do a fucking chorus solo?
You don't have to do anything. You never have to do anything because you can kill yourself.
Hi, documentary.
No, just don't. You don't have to. Tell Marcello that. I'm sure I'd love to hear his opinion.
Seniors are required, mandatory, to sing a solo in the senior song for graduation.
You don't have to do a solo in court. You're gonna go to college, everything's gonna be fine. Just say no. Marcello, when do you think we're gonna discover aliens?
That depends. Have we already discovered them? Area 51. You tell me, government.
Andrew, when are we gonna find aliens?
2055.
Yeah, we're at, say, 2050.
Unless they've already found us.
They have like 20 days left of school.
20? That's
class
it?
Day. Oh,
class.
Like, really? Not counting break, not counting the weekends.
Florida. Still?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's not happening.
It's not happening?
It can't happen. Not with you. But right. We're going.
Oh, cool.
It's not happening with us either.
What?
We're going.
Why not?
We're going to ruin everything.
It's not going to happen.
Why not?
Because I'm hopeful, but.
B!
B.
Hi, B.
B.
So, Ben.
Hold on, Marcello's telling a story. Shut the.
I will enslave you.
Can Marcello tell a story?
B, bring the chair back.
So Ben's having us write like a farewell to high school speech.
Okay.
You do it. Then you wonder why you're not doing good because you don't fucking
do anything.
I don't
wonder why not. He wrote his own, like a farewell to eighth period.
What and, a fucking. Oh my god, he's such a.
Fuck.
Oh my god. Go ahead.
Farewell
sorry.
To eighth period. Alright. Commented on like every student. Like something that they did that stuck out over the year. Of course, I was the first one.
Oh no.
So he was like, goodbye, eighth period. It was nice knowing you. It was hard to get work out of my boy Marcello. And I was like,
that's
oh great.
So bad.
Wait, Ben said that?
My boy Marcello?
He kept going. And
that's
like,
so mean. Oh. He's the worst person on the planet.
That's pretty funny.
No, it was funny. He went like 3 more sentences about me. He was like, you tried to fib your way through the first part of the debate.
So
I got guts for that, and I was like,
He's a horrible person. It's only 10:30.
That's 10:30?
10:30? No, it's 10:40. No, it's 10:30.
It's 10 times sometimes better than B, it's the man himself, woo! Mr. Douglas.
Keep that away from your mouth. You always talk with something in front of your
mouth.
Now
you talk with your hand in your mouth.
Your sweater.
Prince died from exceedingly high levels of fentanyl.
Yeah, I heard that.
Oh, shit.
That's what bad.
It's super heroin.
That's really, like, if you take even a little bit of it, you die.
I'm helping autistic kids with baseball.
Ignore me, Marcello.
Helping autistic kids, what?
With baseball.
Oh, that's nice.
Marcello.
Oh, wait a minute.
What was that? What was that noise that you made?
He's being serious. He's actually doing a thing.
Oh, my God.
So, is it, like, really funny to watch them, like, try to hit the ball?
Marcello! No.
Can you imagine? Kids with Down syndrome swinging the bat.
Marcello!
No, He keeps going.
I thought he was gonna postpone it.
When's that
happening? His face is so red, I can see it.
Really?
Already? Marcello, I'm filming you, okay? Oh, is that thing, the Drake album, right? Are we doing another one of these?
You're fucking cheating already. Ready? One, two. Three.
It looks like such a gang. Look at them, they're like a fucking clusterfuck. Look at that. I don't even see what's happening. There's so many of those people. What? I just see a bunch of heads. Hey!
How you doing?
Isn't he so much better than everyone else in the documentary?
Just, he's even better than Steve.
Yeah, he's like better Steve.
He's
better
Steve.
If Steve sees this, he's gonna kill me.
Steve, when you watch this, you're a bitch.
The mob comes back. Formal mention. I forgot B was still here. They're like one of those, what do you call that thing when it's like a not even remotely close to what I was gonna say. They're like one of those super figures where it's like an ecosystem that everything relies on itself.
Symbiosis.
Not even close.
I know it is, but like the bug or like the
okay,
bird.
No. What do you call like ants, right? It's the hive mind. It's a hive mind. It's just like one. You know what a hive mind is, right? It's like one giant brain controls where they all walk. They're like a huddle, like a horde. B, no. Hey, B, what year were you born?
2003.
Hey. No what? Rights. Ryan, close me out.
See you guys in the next vlog.
No,
stop that.
No. Marcello, close me out.
I love you.
Marcello's gay.
We're in the library. It's the morning. We got Zach here. Ryan there. Poken over there. Okay, Zach.
Yes.
If you found out you were gonna die in 1 week, what are the three things you would wanna do? That's a weird one.
Why if you're a girlfriend, be successful.
If you had 1 week to live, what are three things you'd wanna do?
Fuck bitches, play Fortnite, and eat popcorn.
It's third period, I'm with Ryan, we're going to the cafeteria. Thoughts?
Harry's not here.
The match of the century is about to go down.
Yeah, I'm about to fucking whips,
Frank,
guys.
Ryan and I both got to choose our guys.
Guys, I won because I'm player one.
Why would I be recording this if you won?
Because it's a historical moment.
I won. So Ben suddenly gained the ability to draw.
This is how Ben sees everyone. This is what an upset person looks like to Ben.
Okay. We're approximately 5 minutes into the period. The only person here is Ben.
Distort my voice.
No. Okay, so this is a rare exclusive interview with Martin. We don't get these too often. Say hello, Martin.
Hello, Martin.
In the future, do you think we're gonna go to war with another country? And if so, what country?
I think we're gonna go to war with Tennessee.
Okay, so a civil war. Why?
Because they're weird.
One more question. If you had 1 week to live, you just found out, what are three things you're gonna do?
First, I'll go to my bathroom. Second, I'll plug all my holes. Third, I'll go to my nearest Stop and Shop and find the nearest red box in the Stop and Shop and rent Chicken Little on DVD.
Alright, thank you for this interview, Martin. It's been a pleasure.
You have to read.
That's so great. You lost every single one.
Yeah, but like I didn't mean to.
But that's good, because now you're free of the virtual.
But like now I have to tell everybody.
No, you don't.
They're going to keep sending me streaks back and forth.
Until they get the message that a number is
Christian Ford never got the message.
Okay, well, I just want to say I find it really unfair that Marcello gets marked. He never gets marked absent. He could just not go to class and he doesn't get marked absent. It's fucked.
Yeah.
It's fucked
But at the same time, Marcello, listen to me. Go to class.
Wait, let's have a bunch of fun without Marcello since he's not here. He's gonna be
Let's have fun. Marcello always misses the day before the pre-calc test and expects me to send him the notes. Guess what?
Don't send him the notes.
I will.
Okay, Martin's gone. There's no Marcello. There's no Andrew.
Hi.
Anything?
Nothing.
Andrew's here.
Hello.
They're more warning the streak right now. What number was it?
456. Something like
Oof,
that.
Oof, that is high.
Very nice.
The song is just very good. You should
yeah. Connor, you got some wonderful Bluetooth headphones. They can't hear me. So who do you think the president is going to be in 2020? Don't fucking give a meme answer.
Bernie.
Okay, so yeah, that's a legit answer.
If he's alive.
In our lifetime, do you think we're going to go to war with another country? And if so, what country?
Russia.
Okay, why?
Not with Trump's president.
Okay.
But
okay.
Russia.
Andrew, you look like a buffoon.
I'm taking it out after. I just want to see what he
does. Back away. Your head's dry.
Connor.
Yeah.
If you had 1 week to live, right, what are three things you would do?
Fuck bitches. Travel Japan to try Wagyu beef.
What's that?
It's like the highest grade beef in the world.
What's the third thing you would do?
Third?
I'll give you a minute to think of your final thing.
Andrew, if you had a week left, what are three things that you would do?
This is my question.
Left to live?
Yeah.
Skydive, bungee jump.
Okay, three jumping things.
Shit,
so
that's
far.
It? I already have one more. Oh, no. Oh, and then have sex. That's right. Yeah. Jesus Christ. I would go to a brothel.
Martin.
Have sex like 5 times.
Tyler.
Yeah.
That's the third thing.
That's your thing, skydiving?
Yeah, skydiving's gonna be my third. So, fucking bitch is one. Going to Japan to eat Wagyu beef is two. And three, skydive. But I can do this all in Japan anyway, because they got some hot bitches.
If you had a week to live, what are three things you would do?
Black
room.
Yes.
Oh, all right.
Kill someone. Definitely.
Okay, definitely.
And try my best to take over a plane.
Cut your own ribs and try to suck your own dick.
Ryan, save us, please, Ryan.
I don't want to be involved in there.
All right, we'll move. We'll be over here.
Can I take a seat?
If I hear a boat or seaside or...
He can't snap.
Marcello? Fuck.
You have 1 week to live. What are three things you're going to do?
Fuck his mom.
Oh.
Fuck his grandma.
Oh. Oh, no.
Kill myself.
Not even my sister.
Oh, Tyler's boring.
No.
God. And now we're in the library, and Cody's here, and Connor's there, and
Luke's
here.
Here.
Never interviewed you before in my life.
Okay.
So, in the future, if we go to war with another country, what country do you think that would be?
Britain.
Okay, that's the first time I've heard that. Why?
They're like American, but not.
They're fake.
Yeah.
Fake American. Fucking, yeah, right?
Cody, tell me
yeah. Right, nah. Okay, Jed, you got 1 week to live. What are three things you're gonna do?
Bring my Switch, beat Breath of the Wild, Odyssey, and Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. Those are the three things I'd do.
Tom! Hey, Tom! You're gonna die in 1 week, okay?
All right, guys, like and subscribe at Frank Gallinello.
What are the three things you're gonna do?
Subscribe and like.
And comment. Those
comment. Say you love the video. Tell your friends. Frank Gallinello every week, baby. We're changing the system. It's gonna go from every Thursday to every Friday and Monday.
Luke, have you seen the clown that hides from gay people?
No, I have not.
It's called...
Wait, hey.
What's up, bro?
This is the perfect time to ask you a question. You got 1 week to live. What are three things you're going to do?
All right. Rob a bank. Go do all the stuff I ever wanted to do.
That's... Okay.
No, get the rest of my family. Jump off a plane.
All right.
Make sure to like and subscribe.
Guess who? I can't speak.
Just when I thought this couldn't get worse.
Merch links to buy.
Why are you on the table?
Guys,
what the fuck is going on?
Buy my merch.
This has been the worst free period ever. This is what happens when Marcello isn't here. What's up, John?
It's a party in here.
Let's go.
See you guys.
Because I saw you texting about like 4 weeks ago.
It's the morning, it's first period, well, homeroom.
Guys, it's the morning.
Into second period.
We skip like almost every single period
that's just
for
me.
2 days straight.
That's just me. I won't do that with
me. Come this way. Exactly what I said.
Zach, it's the final day of my documentary. Luke. Final day. Well, let's get these switches started. Technically, I'm not here today.
Frank.
It's okay.
You're letting me down.
I'm currently ending Luke's life, sort of. So, 2-2. Lucas, literally one health. And I have Empoleon.
Oh, yeah, put it against me.
Come back.
I'll hold the camera while I play.
Oh.
I'm gonna make this interesting.
No take backs.
No take backs. You have one health. If I don't pull this off, then you're the better player.
Just give up, Frank. Just, oh shit. No.
I did it one handed.
You beat him one handed?
Alright, Zach. You wanna close out this period?
Yep.
No, I didn't mean literally. I mean like, sum it up.
Oh.
This is a. What the fuck? This was a successful second period. Jonathan's recording.
This is the best second period I've had.
You going to the library? You wanna come to the library?
No.
Why not? We gotta take a detour.
No, we gotta take a detour.
I'm definitely
going
back.
Why?
I'll tell you off the camera.
No, why do you have to... Documentary update, we got to the library, then we immediately turned around because Ryan's a degenerate.
Make sure to like and subscribe.
No, it's the last day of my documentary.
Then I'd have to say...
Okay, at the end. You can say it at the end.
How
can
we get sitting at the table
you use? Going to that table? See that peonic blue table?
That is the one.
If it was brown, I'm judging it by the color of its table. Steal Andrew's seat. Andrew doesn't need to sit here. Look at Marcello approaching in the distance. Marcello!
Why is this book here? Why is this book?
I almost sat at that peonic table over there.
Peonic?
It's Marcello's word of the week.
What does peonic mean?
I looked up peon and it means like a...
insignificant...
No, it means like a lower class Spaniard, it said.
Spaniard.
Hi, guys. It's usually in the morning, I get a cup of coffee with just milk. And then my mom gets coffee with milk and two Splendas. And then when I come to class, I put in two sugars. So today, I had my coffee and I put my two sugars in during English. And I started drinking it and then I realized that I had already had my mom's and I had two Splendas in it. So now I'm just basically drinking liquid cake. It just tastes like ice cream, but it's really good. But it's not coffee. It's literally
Well, it wasn't coffee to begin with. It was milk and sugar.
Think about that intention.
That's fucked. That's so fucked.
She said she signed me up for Friday when we get back. I hope she doesn't mean like Friday.
Oh, that's definitely what she means.
I'm not going there. I'm not going.
Well, no,
I can't be for gym. I've done it every day for gym and I haven't done it. It has to be for gym Nico in English.
It is absolutely for
gym. Yeah, it could be. Oh, bye, Ryan. I didn't even acknowledge Ryan. I feel bad.
Sorry,
why did I know you?
Is that the Godfather?
Why?
Nope.
Hey, Tommy.
Hey.
Yes.
Are you gonna...
Oh.
Have you seen the clown eyes he gave you?
Yeah, that's my nigga. Gotta burn the gaze.
What?
Time for the real question. Do your parents know you're gay?
No.
They don't know?
Do your parents know you're gay? Stupid.
Ask the documentary.
Hey, documentary. Do your parents know you're gay?
But I don't understand it.
Do your parents know that you're gay? What are you supposed to say?
Nothing. You're stuck. Where the fuck is Andrew?
You have to be like, I'm not gay.
Trying to get into Emily's pants. Sorry.
Ooh.
Her drawers, her trousers, if you will.
Tell me this isn't Bearded Steve. You're Bearded Steve.
What?
Weren't you saying something about... Oh no, the detention. So you should tell them that it's on a Friday. They're just gonna call you back in. You're gonna have to deal with that whole sound. The sound of the phone ringing. Isn't that the worst sound in the universe?
Besides like me saying...
The sound of a school phone ringing. They should change the ringtone.
Why is this gum getting small in my mouth? Like significantly small. It's weird.
It's the last day of the March documentary. We made it through March.
It went by pretty fast.
There's only one more. There's one more documentary.
I just told a little girl the odds for getting raped are pretty high.
I also hate the word meme. I don't like what. It's like a joke. People are like, yo, it's a meme. I'm like, no, it's a fucking joke. Fuck you. This is in the documentary.
I feel personally attacked right now.
I want this to be in the documentary. Fuck the word meme.
You don't know Marcello's last name?
It starts with an O. It's kind of Italian sounding. It doesn't matter.
I'm failing English.
Marcello
still.
Oreo!
What?
He just emailed my mom that I'm still failing.
Wait, everyone shut up. You're failing English? No.
Make sure to like and subscribe.
You're an idiot. What does this mean?
What does what mean?
Daddy's failing English. So now what?
Can't do why?
You can still go to why.
You can't do why.
I'll let you read the fucking email.
Sweetheart, I don't know if you're aware.
Sweetheart,
we got
what the fuck is
you have to go and run all your classes. Listen to me. Go and run all your classes and start to look for failing your classes.
Marcello missed the last sentence.
Oh, so I literally can't go to what?
No, he said you have a chance to pass while remaining in school once Y starts.
Y is completely out.
Oh, God. Someone kill me. Oh, look. It's Andrew in the distance.
So Marcello got an email from Ben saying he's still failing, but he can't.
Hello.
Excuse me.
It's your best friend now.
Excuse me, I'm talking to you.
All right.
To make a long story short, Marcello can't go to Y.
No, I want
to
say.
Oh,
to make a long story short, Marcello is still pretty hot, though.
He
I'm gonna kill myself.
Make sure to like and subscribe.
What are you doing for Jared? You're gonna do it, and all the times you made the jokes in the documentary, it's just gonna be sad. You're gonna ruin the documentary by accident.
I swear to God,
my
For the record, cranium is still possible, despite the current situation.
Wait, Frank, you're not here again?
I'm not here today, no. Marcel, you look like a monk.
Frank!
You look like, what the fuck noise is that? What the fuck are you doing?
Homework.
But this is the last day, then I'm going to gym for the rest of the day.
My name's Andrew Donovan, and I'm sexy as fuck. Goodbye.
Oh, this one's fancy bin. Look, we got fancy bin over here.
That's the rich bin.
Yeah,
the upper class bin.
That's
oh God.
That's
Cello, shalom.
Shalom, as the Jews say.
Bye, Ryan.
Farewell. I just realized I sat in this bionic chair.
So long, farewell.
So it is, what period is it?
It's fifth
period.
Is. Frank's not going to arts because he's technically not here today.
What?
Who's that fact?
Oh my God.
Guys, my best friend, Justin.
Who do you think the president's going to be in 2020?
Oh no, no, Chief Keef. No, Young Thug. Who? Which one was?
Oh no.
You got a week to live. What are three things you're going to do?
Orgy, kill someone. Wait, a week?
Kill somebody?
Yeah.
Kill like a human being or kill just like feel the power of killing?
What, like an animal or something?
No, like is there somebody in your life that you want to kill?
Oh, no.
Or you just want to like kill just to be like, wow, I just killed somebody.
I'm about to die, like, fuck you. Just a person.
Oh, so
she's
you
like,
just
no,
want...
I'm not. And then I'm gonna do peyote.
What is that?
It's a
drug.
A life changing experience.
Peyote?
Oh, it's an experience.
Yeah.
Okay. What the fuck is peyote?
Why is it life changing?
Because, like, not that it's like, I mean, it's whatever people think. But, like,
how
people
you
say.
Interpret the experience.
No, people like dead say, like, you meet God. It's a spiritual experience.
Okay. Oh, shit. What's up? What are you doing here?
I have lunch.
Oh, yeah, it's fifth period. Here's a documentary veteran.
Oh,
what's up,
yeah, a vet.
It's the last day of my March documentary.
Oh, I didn't even. Oh, really?
Yeah. Steve, come over here.
Where's the
my documentary's Steve? Over. Oh, it's ending. Yeah. The March.
I actually put in the back.
What do I have to do?
What do you have to do? Just be you, Tyler. Finish me out, Tyler. And now Shering is in the documentary.
Right? Cool. Right? Right?
Whatever you want.
Steve, I'm not gonna see you till April, buddy. All right.
Oh, you're not?
No. I mean, you know, the documentary.
Yeah.
Everyone say goodbye till April.
Goodbye. I'll see you.
Sixth period. Ryan's here. Paulie's there. Connor's here. Can you take our switch? I wanna play you.
Yeah.
I wanna play the master. He's degenerates. I mean, Ryan did just beat me.
Again?
That's twice. All right, Marcello, can you say farewell to the documentary?
This
is it, because I'm going to the cafeteria to get food, so this is it for you. Any parting words? Successful.
Can I say something?
Really fast, actually.
Successful.
I'm not saying successful. Why did I click that?
Successful March documentary. Luke, this is goodbye for now. Brian's here.
Oh my God, stop.
Kyle's here.
No one's
here. Somehow, these folks managed to...
Stop.
I'm aiming at your elbows, dick. These folks managed to lock down a nice cafeteria table. The only reason I'm still here is so I can get some more recordings for, my, who's that? Yes, Jay, come here.
Ask me a question about politics.
Politics.
Some kid, I think he passed out, he hit his head or something.
What?
Some kid passed out, but he's good now. He's awake.
Come back, you load a sheep. Get over here, sheep.
Stop.
Tyler, what happened?
My boy Troy, like he fell, like he hit his knee. He hit his knee, pop, and he was like, oh shit, fell on his girlfriend and then fell on the floor.
Say goodbye, it's over. It's all over now.
Who wants to say goodbye?
You just did.
I do. Fuck.
Steve, you should feel honored. You're gonna be the last person in my March documentary.
I'm always the last guy.
Okay, I lied about Steve being the last person in the documentary. It's actually Skylar.
Hello,
ninth
shalom.
Period. Ninth period, I'm not ever supposed to be here.
I'm supposed to be in D'Amico, so see you in June, May. Oh boy.
Hey John.
Mm-hmm.
Have you seen the clown that hides from gay people?
The what?
Have you seen the clown that hides from gay people?
I have seen him.
get wrecked, Marshall.
No, he-